So your vision has changed suddenly. Most important thing to do is come in for an evaluation. There's a lot of simple things that can cause your vision to change suddenly that are very easy to correct. But there's some other things that could be a little bit more ominous, and it's important to come in so that we can evaluate what's causing the problem so we can take the appropriate corrective action to help you out.